This week, we're reading Each Breath a Smile by Sister Susan, based on the teachings of Thich Nhat Hanh. Dear little ones, let us sit very quietly. Listen. Listen to the wind, listen to the birds, listen to the crickets and the frogs, and listen very quietly to your own breathing. Let us put our hand on our tummy and feel our breathing. Our tummy goes out and then it goes in and breathing out. Our tummy goes out and then it goes in and breathing out. I close my eyes and stay with my breathing in. I close my eyes and stay with my breathing out. It is so wonderful to feel my breath coming in. It is so wonderful to feel my breath going out. Breathing in, I calm my whole body. Breathing out, my whole body is calm. Body, calm. Breathing in, I am blooming like a flower. Breathing out, I feel fresh, flower fresh. Breathing in, I see myself as a mountain. Breathing out, I feel solid, mountain solid. Breathing in, I see myself as space. Breathing out, I feel free, space free. Breathing in, I come back to myself. Breathing out, I smile. Breathing in, the world is so beautiful. Breathing out, I smile. The blade of grass is so green. The sky is so blue. I see that mommy is lovely. I see that daddy is wonderful. I see that my sister is so kind. I see that my brother is so playful. I see that my grandma and my grandpa are so sweet and gentle. I see that my classmates and my teacher make me so happy. We listen and we see. That all life is breathing with us.